gonna need to. Never want to attack this guy and trample you.
Yes, man.
Yes,
it's true.
Yes, it's true. She moved out of the house.
She moved out of the house.
Yes. 4 years ago. 3 years back, 4 years back, she moved out of the house.
So do we want to attack her to trouble you?
Yes. She doesn't even come to church. We're ministers, she doesn't even
come to church.
Yes. Yes.
So this is the issue that devil is doing on you.
Yes.
Now. So she needs deliverance.
Yes.
Because you've got wrong friends.
Yes.
Even some friends are drinking. Yes. They're friends with her. Yes. Do you know that?
Yes, because my dad, she actually moved in with my father. And I know that there was a time when they told me that, you know, they have to go to a place or something. And I was like...
Where they're drinking.
Yes. Oh, yeah, because at batches they drink, yes.
So don't worry, she'll be free.
Thank you.
You need to apologize to your parents. You understand? Do you want to apologize?
Yes, I want to apologize. Huh? Yes, I want to apologize.
Kneel down now, apologize. I'll come and pray for you. Because now you are becoming instrument of troubling them. You hear me? You are becoming a person who's working against what God wants to do.
Yes.
These people can't pray when they think about you.
Yes.
Is it true what I'm saying?
Yes, it's true.
Yes, man of God.
Yes,
yes, man of God.
So you apologize, you forgive her also.
Yes, yes.
She needs
yes.
your blessing. And
thank you.
She'll be a real woman.
Thank you.
She's going to be a blessing.
Thank you.
Apologize. Let me hear what you say. What?
I'm sorry, Mom and Dad.
Face them. Face both of them.
I'm sorry for all the trouble that I caused. I didn't mean to cause the trouble that I caused. Please forgive me. I'm really sorry.
Sorry. Mention two things you have done. This thing will come out of you. Because even yourself, you are failing to forgive yourself. You are failing to forgive. Also herself, she wants to change. But she's failing to forgive. You must stop crying. Mention two things. Don't care. Your parents are hearing and they'll forgive you today. Mention. Mama, leave mama. Mention two things you are asking forgiveness. Number one.
I turned against you. I turned against you.
And huh? You say what?
I turned against them.
You turn against them?
Yes.
Did you hear that? When you're a pastor, you groom up a girl. A girl turn against you. What are you going to do? Okay, another thing.
I threw away everything that you taught me and then I started doing evil ways.
So you can hear that? You people forgive. It's your daughter. There's a lot she must tell you when you're together.
Amen.
Forgive her.
Thank you, man.
Tell her you're forgiving her.
No, I forgive you.
I'll come and pray for her.
God forgive you. Okay?
After that.
God loves you.
God loves you. You're forgiven.
Pray for you people here. Pray for her. It's a waste if she doesn't confess. She will do it again. Because she was becoming every child of a pastor. Yes. Every child of a pastor can be an attack. Are you hearing that? You must know, many children of pastors, they face too much attacks to silence you people.
Yes,
you understand?
That's true, man of God.
You won't know what to say.
Yes, man of God.
You understand?
Yes,
man. So many children of pastors are facing these attacks.
Yes.
But you people also must not attack each other.
Yes,
it's true.
Because
it's
you people here, you are always fighting.
Yes,
that's true.
Daily.
Huh?
Daily, there's a lot of disagreements.
Disagreement.
And who's disagreeing who?
Man of God, it's something that it will automatically come and I will resist and I will pray.
Are you not a pastor?
I am. I'm a pastor.
Mama?
Yes, we are pastors here.
Where's your church?
In Katlehong.
Right. I don't want to blame you, and we must not blame the devil today.
Yes, man.
Let's change. I mean, if I'm with, come here. Let's say I'm not saying this one is my wife. If I'm with this one, We are husband and a wife. If truly we are called, the first thing is, how did our calling start? The first thing. Two, we are called for what? That's another thing. You hear me? Three, do we know each other when we are together? Who's this one? Who is me? Who's this one? If you know this one is a husband, Mama will respect the husband. If you know this one is a wife, Mama, Baba, you will love your wife. So now if all of you are husbands, or all of you are wives, you understand? Automatically, these children will learn nothing.
Yes.
Huh?
It's true.
Yes, what is true?
No, it is true because I remember when Amanda moved out of the house, one of the causes was because of the fights that was just happening in the house.
I'm not hearing you well, please. There's a noise somewhere there. You say what?
I'm saying one of the reasons that Amanda moved out of the house was because of the fights that were taking place. Yes.
Is it true?
Yes, it's true, man of God.
Why you move out?
Because they were fighting a lot and it was hurting me.
Can you hear that? So, and then yourself, you say you want to go and live your life. Beginning?
Sir?
You say you want to live your life?
Yes.
You moved out because they were fighting?
Yes.
Were you?
Money was one of the costs because we had nothing, even food in the house. Food to eat, we had nothing. So my parents saw it fit that, you know, they must take it because we didn't even have money to pay for a fees. We had nothing at the time.
All right, let's leave it. We must not make this issue. You people go, repent. You become a wife. You.
Yes.
Be a wife.
Thank you.
A marriage without food is a very good marriage.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
But if now there's no food, now you attack this man.
Yes.
It's no marriage now.
Yes.
A marriage must be tested. There have to be a time when you are married, there's no food, there's no what. You are together. You have to prove your love.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
You're the one supposed to encourage your husband. Encourage your husband. Encourage your husband.
Yes.
And these children will learn.
Thank you.
But if now, even yourself, you find you are connected home, automatically this lady will take another direction, another man, problems everywhere. You end up blaming each other.
Yes.
So let's leave it. Even you people, you need prayer. I'm coming to you. I'll pray for you.
Thank you.
Forgive. Who wants to ask forgiveness there between you two? Your child asks forgiveness, but now you two, who's asking forgiveness? No. I say, who's asking you, Ceci, we brother, who want to ask forgiveness between you two?
I believe I also need to ask for forgiveness because, you know, he's been receiving a lot of attacks and I see them, maybe I should be more supportive towards him.
Brother?
Yes, that's true. I just want to say I'm sorry, my love, and things that I've caused.
Let's leave there from the mic. My love, please, you can talk together of your love and ask each other. I'm coming to you. Come here. You. This thing, what happened to you? You're pregnant? You're married?
No.
You become pregnant when you're not married?
I want to kill him. Yes. I'm jealous. 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 You are shocking me.
Huh?
I'm jealous.
Why are you jealous?
I want you to.
Never
I want you to tender. She must move.
Must move?
Yes.
Why don't you move?
Yes. I want her to die.
Why don't you move?
I was trying to kill her.
Everything.
We got married in 2016. No, 2016, yeah. 2016. But before I met him, he didn't have anything, eh? Yes.
Ministry as well, man of God, it's difficult. It's difficult.
Demon, you demon, leave my brother, you demon. Come on, come on, come on, leave him. What are you doing here? Huh? You spirit, what are you doing to my brother here? Okay, let's leave him. Come on, even yourself. Come on. Come on. Leave it. Come on. The people here, all of you, when I'm praying for you like this, this head will work. You are free. You are all free.